Hey now. Let's see, just real quick. I'm gonna give you some money making artifacts. And why not give you everything you had previously? There's no reason for it, but why the hell not? You know what? Use this. Whatever. Now then, give me back my Cyclopses. Oh, and troops. Because troops are useful. They kill stuff. Right then, back to killing blue. Hopefully without any more interruptions. There's a castle down south. I think directly south, but it might be a little southwestern-ish. I guess I don't remember all that well then. Oh. He has an army down there. Should be easy to deal with. Aha! Yeah! I knew it. Hi. So who are you? I can actually kill him. That's not the the guy. The guy I need to kill... What's his name? Adram Blacksword is actually not dealing with me. He's kind of a coward. So... yeah. Can deal with him. So this is his general. This is his main generals, but... he has very little army with them, which means I can probably snipe him. If I try really hard. Let's go with you first. The Cyclopses are going to handle the priest. Really? You're just gonna shoot me? That's silly. Come on. Yeah, there you are. And the hero is stunned, but we need to finish him off. Finish him off! Yes! We're pretty much done here. We got his main heroes. And he pretty much has no army. So I pretty much won the map now. I just need to officialize this. I need to get all the stat bonuses that I could want. Or need. It's gonna take a while. Okay, this is gonna be more useful than that. It doesn't really matter what I wear as far as crowns go. Yeah, that's about it. Cool. Now then, there's a castle down here. It's kind of interesting. I won't make it in time. Fine. Get some movement, get some windmill, get some enemies. Oh, is he producing Cyclopses from there, or... Is that just to get my hopes up for no reason? Because I wouldn't appreciate one of those answers. No. You lose that Cyclops. It's probably his last Cyclops, too. I mean, I've kept the other thing flagged for now. Ooh. I can't get harpies here. Well... it's okay, I'm using nomads after all. Might as well get some more. Two Cyclopses. I should probably get them before he flags it back. And I really need the... oh, I got that already. Oops. I really need the teal border guard. Pretty sure I'll find it down south. But, you know, a lot more south than what I am right now. We'll see. Do you have caravans? No. Okay. I'll need to create caravans from one of my older castles then. And yeah, there's a bridge here. There's dozens of hydras though. I could use them to level up, I suppose, but that's not... oh, I should have built these centaurs first. I always build the more... hey. Hi. I've killed the scores of you much earlier. Shouldn't be too... oh. That scores is a lot bigger. Well, I'll cut this. It shouldn't be a problem. I stand by what I said. This should not be a problem. Of course I have crazies now. Which are gonna be crazy. And just move on. And done. I lost some berserkers, of course. They're kinda crazy. Can't do anything about it. Oh, more ogres. Yeah, that sounds nice. Also, teal is nice. But we'll come back to that. I mean, now I can kill blue for the most part. Which I probably should be working on right about now. Except I should be cutting, actually. Right then, there's a castle somewhere near to the west of here. I remember that much. I'm trying to remember that. I'm just gonna get that and then I'll worry about killing blue in the northwest. Ooh. I'll get some leadership. General, yeah, that's what I want him to be. I guess now he is officially. Can't believe I hadn't done that yet. I'm silly. You all can die, thank you, bye. I'll cut. No, actually, it's not even worth cutting, what am I doing? Just kill a whole bunch of idiots. One of them's gonna live until next turn. Yeah, you know what, sure, keep those. I don't care. Give me that. Should be enough, I mean, I'll cut. Yeah, actually, I'm not gonna cut at all. I'm just gonna accept his proposition. And get movement, and get stuff, and learn skills. Oh, I just got leadership. That's a waste. I'll get some life magic. Because I can! I don't have bind wounds, which is stupid, because that's the reason I got it. But whatever. There are... No. I have a better weapon. I don't need the Sword of Swiftness. I guess he'll never build his house. Nobody cares! Yeah, thank you. I'm mostly getting the stat bonus here. I'm not really caring about all this. Am I at maximum level? I don't remember if I am. Oh, well. Oh, I forgot to build my... Ooh, hello. Angels, huh. That's kind of unfair. I forgot to build this. This castle. I'm silly, oh well. I started building it now. Good enough, right? If only. Hi. You're giving squires to the enemy, don't do... Oh, hello. Well, I guess I'm not building that one anymore. Okay, I guess I'm coming back for... Oh, you know what? I can probably win this. I'm good at stuff. Oh, and it's only two. I got your number, dude. Oh, and stun! Ha! They're not immune to stun, of course. The stun chance is way too high. Oh well. Not my problem. Sure, I'm gonna start getting some general stuff. Heading straight for this thing. Can I really move? Really? I guess I could. And he's heading... He got his army to head inside my lands. Just to be a jerk, I bet. So many heroes. It's not gonna save you, buddy. Nothing can save you now. You're alone. I won't cut this. One Cyclops shot and this is over. I almost clicked when it started showing the guy walking over. That would have been really annoying. I'll cut this one. Yep, actually, I'm gonna do that again. Because I really don't want to deal with it. Nomad tents. Do you have both of these? Yeah, okay, good. That means next turn... is Cyclops time! Yeah! Can I get behemoths? Did I just see behemoths? I just saw behemoths. Oh. Well, I didn't realize I could get that. I'm going to ignore the angel army and just head straight for the head and kill him. Because I'm tired of this crap, I'm gonna hope to finish this mission today. That's stretching it a little though. I took my time. I was leisurely a little too much. Okay. Peasants are kind of betraying him right now. Well, he's a jerk, so whatever. Let's kill all this. Nice. Sure. He'll stop delaying me as much. Oh. You know, I don't really want more morale. I was just making sure I can learn, not spells, skills. Can't I? Oh, no, I can't. Right, well then. I did learn Bind Wound, though, and Summon Ship for some reason. Angels moving around. Well, you know I can teleport back home with this now. I don't think I need to. But I can. Ah, 1,000 experience. Better than nothing. I think he has another castle over there? I'm not sure. I don't think I remember. Well, I certainly don't, actually. How do you think you don't remember? You either do or you don't, and you know that you do or you don't. Or you're just unsure of what you do remember. Well, actually, I suppose that's possible. Right then, I should probably cut this. And so I will. There we go. I didn't carefully make sure I don't take any losses, so I took losses. I really don't care, though. Hi. You're all built up and everything. Let's learn some skills. I don't have offense yet. You know what? Resurrection could be nice. It's another good perk I was hoping to get from life. Oh, I can go kill him. I fulfill all the quest requirements, so I totally can go and kill him. I'm just going to... Actually, I'm not sure I'm maximum level yet. I don't remember seeing the notice saying that I am. So that means I'm gonna keep going until I am maximum level. Oh, that's unfortunate. Well, I guess I'm going to chase down his army, first things first. And then, I don't know. Maybe the dozens of Hydras could give me the level, that or the bunch of ogres on the other side of the bridge. I can get a seminary, which requires an abbey, which requires the fort. Might as well see what kind of skills we can get, right? Yeah, I know you're there. Actually, I didn't. Wait, what? Oh, I guess he teleported. He can use that teleporter too. After all. And the seminary. What do we have? Skills. Archery. Useless, 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 useless. All useless. Well, it was worth taking a look for it. So, where did that angel army go? I'd like to get my maximum level. Wait, just to make sure. 3,000 away, and then after the battle I'm gonna check again. If I don't get a level up, I just want to make sure that I'm at least getting experience. Maybe I did reach the maximum level and just didn't notice, so... Gotta make sure. Oh, where's that? Where's that? Where's that? I saw them! Right there! Gotcha! Well, I don't really have. I haven't caught them quite yet, but at least I know where they are. No, don't go away. I want to catch you. I'm not. I was gonna lie. No, never mind. I am going to hurt you and kill you horribly. You're not gonna have wings anymore. In fact, you're not gonna have life anymore. It's gonna suck to be you, but whatever. Gotta do what you gotta do. He's not very fast, is he? No. Sure, kill this. He put his nomads there for some reason. I guess they gave him a little bit of speed. Not much else. I could've cut this, I guess. Didn't think about it fast enough. Now it's kinda not worth it. Please give me a level up. Those were angels. Yeah, okay. Blue is eliminated. No level ups. And I am getting experience though, so I'm gonna keep going with this. You know what? I prefer damage to defense, and I do want to keep the 50 health. I don't know how how necessary that is, but I just want to keep it. I think there's ogres down here. Ogres, I think, are worthy of my time. Not of yours, though, so I'm gonna cut. Hey, I managed to kill them fast enough that no crazies died! How crazy is that? Okay, I'm gonna stop. Well, I have the hero. Not the hero, the level. So, let's go. Straight to the end. I can probably kill whatever he has for an army. And if I can't, I'm just gonna caravan it. Shouldn't be too hard. I don't think. Well, maybe. He has a good artifact. I remember where the first piece of the armor is. It's pretty good. His set is probably the best set of all what we're collecting. It gives him dragon strength. Just automatically you start the battle with it. It's ridiculous. Especially since he's a might hero, of course. Ah, that's useful. Hi. Can probably deal with you. And here we go. Dog, waggle! No, not waggle. Woggle! You jerk. Stop being a jerk. Oh, he's lucky too. Great. That's all I ever needed. Need to snipe you. Wow, he's easy to kill. He only has advanced combat after all. Whoa! 400 pikemen! I didn't see that part. Oh, that's probably where the heart is in this battle. Well, we can shoot him down pretty easily. I'm good at ranged damage with this army. I should be fine. Of course, crazies be crazies, but I can't really help those. I'm gonna focus on what can be saved and forget the rest. Damn. Well, I did bring a lot of crazies, but still. No. No. Just no, don't be crazy. It's not worth it. Kill them, though. Not yet. Are you in range? Yes, go right ahead. Gonna take that retaliation that way. My other creatures can actually do something about it. Namely, the ogres and nomads. My harpies, you jerk! Almost dead. Gonna finish you off, actually. And they're gonna finish... My nomads are gonna finish off the... you know what, never mind. They're not. Ranged. I know you have shots left. I only shot once or twice. Times two, I guess. Cool, resurrection. Useful! Get this. Done. Goodbye. Dog Woggle. Yeah. Cool. Great Dog Woggle wins. And I will see you all next time for map 2.